mind real. If you're talking about what you can feel, what you can smell, what you can taste and see, then real is simply electrical signals interpreted by your brain. You've been living in a dream world.
Now check this. The metaphysical meaning of demon. Demon or evil spirit, or condition of the mind, or states of consciousness that have been developed because of the creative power of man, have been used in a unwise or ignorant way. If a thought or in word, you are using your creative power in an ignorant way, you are bringing forth an ego or personality of like character. The mind builds states of consciousness that become established in the brain and body. Both good and evil are found in the unregenerate man, but in the newborn, evil and all its work must be cast out. The work of every overcomer is to cast out of himself the demons of sin and evil through the power of dominion of his inner dwelling Christ. Now, when they say Christ, they mean your ability to access your pineal glands and the crescent. Christ is the chemical secreted from the pineal glands to allow you to reach higher states of consciousness. Obsessed duality personalities, all mental aberrations are the result of personal error. Through crystallizing around the will of man, this crystallization must be broken, and with a focalized thought energy of great power, such as found in the Christ I Am. Now, that's what they're talking about. The Christ I Am is your ability to access your pineal glands and activate your pineal glands. That is the Christ I Am. We are empowered by the name of Christ. Christ, and they're talking about, again, the pineal glands, your ability to access your power of your pineal glands to cast out demons. Mark 16:17, to reach the place referred to as my name, affirm your unity with the Christ I Am. See, the Christ I Am is within you. You are the Christ. Your ability to access your higher faculties is the Christ. And silence or audibly, if you are so moved, speak the words of rebuke directly to the false personality. See, these demons are first personalities. Within, some people refer to schizophrenics who have multiple passive personalities. These people are just haunted by their own demons. Okay. Jesus rebuked him and the demon went out of him. Matthew 17:18. He suffered not the demons to speak. Okay, he suffered not the demons to speak. It said Mark 1:34. These texts mean that Jesus did not admit for a moment that demons have any power. See, it's telling you that you have powers over the demons. The demons don't have powers over you. But the demons will take advantage if they can. Some demons are malevolent, some demons are benevolent. You know what I'm saying? But they're an aspect of your growing in your spiritual journey, in your evolution of your soul. And the evolution of your soul. Okay. Nor did he allow them to affirm power, but with the finger of God, Luke 11:20, he cast them forth. He concentrated the dissoluting power of spirit upon them, and their hold was broken. Right? So, yeah. If the demons if you allow the demons will trick you in trying to get you, your own demons, your own, basically your own thoughts, your own these errors in your personality that are created and manifested because you don't address them. They manifest themselves. These are errors in your character, in your thinking, in your thought process. They become demons. So...
records because they don't have melanin.